This is the gliding disc hip ring. I use these gliding discs, or you can use bow slides, anything that slides across the floor real easy. We're going to put our feet on this and go in a push-up position. Now the goal here is to raise just the hips up and slide our feet in. We contract our abs inward. And once our lower back starts to drop like this, the exercise is over. Maintain that tight body positioning and complete the assigned number of reps. Stability ball hip raise. We're going to get back into that push-up position, but now this is a more unstable surface than our sliding disc. Get the ball down by the shins. We're going to rise our hips up to the ceiling. This is the stability ball hip rise.